taking a picture of it.
Is this your guys'
book
today?
What?
Did Jimmy read this book?
Yeah.
No.
But no one
no,
does.
Wait. Is this?
We are hungry. Okay, remember.
Are you hungry?
Yep.
How hungry are you?
So hungry.
Like really, really?
Yeah, like 100 billion, trillion times.
Oh, nice.
Potatoes?
Are you?
Okay.
River.
Hey, Levi, could you pass that white wine down?
Bring some up, you know.
I'll switch you with the sangria.
Sir.
Hey, we're just
all
hot.
There you go.
Well, then the gills always get it.
Okay. Oh. Ask.
Can we put the mess under the table for now?
Yes. That's a great idea.
Oh, this might be somebody's.
I don't know where my glass went.
Does anybody want any cranberry sauce passed out?
Yeah. We got some here.
All you use
Okay, let's do it.
What else is there? Oh, this one.
Oh, and there she is.
This has been a wonderful Christmas so far. Tomorrow, what happens tomorrow?
We open presents.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
He knows.
Mommy and Daddy.
We've done that before all the time. Oh, you just said that.
No.
That's a funny guy.
That whole time?
Okay,
here we go.
This is your part.
Grab it.
Ready?
Oh.
Just don't let it on the couch.
It's time for stockings. Uncle Levi's being Santa right now. Are you ready? Are you ready for the stockings?
Yeah.
Nice.
Dude.
Yay! Whoa. Whoa.
Oh, I see something in there. You girls could open on the floor if you want.
Take it out. Pull. What is it?
The Yuletide game. From now on, troubles will be miles away.
I'm going to give this. What is this, Mama?
Here we are, as in olden days. Happy golden days of yore.
What's Ash getting over here? Ash? Oh, you
faithful
gotta...
friends who are dear to
whoa,
us.
Oh, he's trying to hit it so hard.
Gather near to us.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
And this is Lily's little stuff. Little booty. What Lily likes most about her stocking is, where is it? The mints. She likes the mints.
Yeah, you like, I have to taste it.
Believe in me. What do you have to say for yourself?
No, I didn't say anything. I said you're
Wow.
And a shining star upon a harvest cloud.
What's it supposed to be, Jordan? We're going to do a picture on the
table. It's a Christmas.
Anybody want to say anything?
Merry Boxing Day!
Okay.
You guys are crazy.
Is it a character or video, Tom?
So, are you next billionaire on YouTube? That's right,
yeah. Oh, we got the Santa!
Whoa,
that looks like fun. It's a game.
Papa.
This is the best gift in the world.
What is it?
Is that a game?
Legos?
Think about the sphere of influence that he has.
You should be able to,
like what you guys were saying about attention.
Yeah, you can get some.
Sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by fire. To face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in the wind. Are you listening? Snow is glistening.
Oh,
a beautiful sight.
We're on a sled.
Happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. If this day is a new bird, he sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown.
We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman.
Yes, until the other kiddies knock him down. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Face unafraid, the plans that we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Happy birthday to you. Oh, we have 8 boyfriends. Good job.
Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corn cob pipe and a button nose. I did out of cold.
How fast can we go?
Frost gave a snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found.
Maybe you should do it on the carpet.
I've never tried from this angle. he began to dance around.
Something like that feels right, though.
Frosty the Snowman was as live as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
You gotta look at my face.
Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun. Now before I run away, down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. Stop, because old Frosty the Snowman, he had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
I'll be back again someday.
I'll be back again someday.
Oh, look at that.
And then you put your right hand out, you put your right hand in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, which is turn around, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your left arm, it's all about.
I think this is my first time picking fully the Warriner Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
You're fine.
Let yourself be light. From now on, our troubles will be ours.
Whoa!
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days.
Of
your...
Well, Mimi just has the touch.
Take
out his thinking, because he's not even holding
it.
Gather near to us.
Whoa.
Isn't he tense?